Hey guys, so here I am going up in the Sydney Tower, and it's going to be nighttime the time I get up here, unfortunately. I was trying to get there in the daytime, going at night, but it will be night the time I get up to the top. And I'll take video up there and show you what it is. I think there's a structures over here. We'll see how tall this can reach the others. It only cost $36 million. As you can see, the Sydney Tower is not as tall compared to the towers. Tokyo, Korea, China. The city is built in 1981, only 390 meters. The CN Tower, which is 553. Built in 2011 is pretty tall, 634. I don't even know where in Japan is. Tokyo. And of course, it was in the Burj Khalifa, which is down there, it's the tallest structure in the world. They have the world's tallest structures, got the Burj Khalifa, which I was in, the World's Tower, which I also was in, Shanghai, the Donos Towers, and some other buildings. It shows the difference. Burj Khalifa is way up there by itself. Each of those red dots are elevators, so there's three of them. The bottom. Right, about to ride up the elevator. The Sydney Tower. Taking video of out here in Sydney.